Good evening and happy Sabbath, my fellow pastors and wives. Happy Sabbath. It's a wonderful opportunity for each one of us to be in this room, in this upper room, reminding us about the occasions around 2,000 years ago when Jesus with his disciples gathered in that upper room for this same event like what we are going to experience. Let us invite the Holy Spirit to fill our hearts and fill this room so that as we join with this communion service, we can experience a very special experience with the Lord and with our spouse or with one another. May I invite all of us to please bow our heads for the word of prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the opportunity you gave us to partake, to join, to attend this communion service, a very special program for this communion service. We already experienced to humble ourselves one another, to experience and feel how you have humbled yourselves to wash the feet of your servant, your disciples, and we experience to wash the feet one another, to show that we are willing to humble ourselves so that we can experience forgiveness from you. And as we join this communion service, as we start this very holy and special program, we invite our Holy Spirit to be among us, to fill each one of our hearts, especially we who serve this table, to serve your servant, pastors and wives. And we may experience a very special spiritual relationship with you through this very special communion service. For we ask in Jesus' name.